Hello, good day viewers. Hope you are enjoying the life as it comes. Well, my latest episode on technology webcasting is on Google's future ready searches. Now Google is getting very high tech and ready to embrace the social media flavor. They are going towards the more visual and more advanced phenomena that you have not to go anywhere. Everything will be Google in the future. Google is updating its algorithms drastically, and you will see more visuals, more powerful search engine in the coming times without discarding anything. Your queries will be more pinpointed and more towards your questions. And artificial intelligence and machine learning are the core drives of how Google will pursue its mission to organize the world's information and make it accessible to anyone. This has been told by the Google Vice President Ben Gomes in an event in San Francisco, USA. The search engine is focused strongly on mobile use and apprehended to growing more like Facebook, encouraging users to linger and explore topics, interest or stories with growing emphasis on photos and video. Results will be personalized. The whole of the algorithm is getting a new lift. Google is a technology company. When it started, nobody was ready to buy it, and now it has reached the stage that nobody could purchase it. It is a value-based company and ethics-based company, and very human and very sentiments in its algorithms. Google now is introducing activity cards, will let users pick up searches where they left off, eliminating the need to retrace online steps. It will strange Google search. The three shifts in search will be journeys, queryless, and visual. The focus will be on the visual media. So information and language are core to what the human beings, Gom said. So enjoy the upcoming Google. It will be a great new adventure for everyone. Alphabet, the Google parent company, will safeguard your privacy. Okay, see you. Bye.